My job is to coordinate faculty, students, and librarians around emerging digital technologies.
I help people find materials that they need in the library.
My job is to be the steward of our vast and historically significant oral history collection.
I'm a postdoctoral research scholar.
I help people with data, finding it, manipulating it, understanding it, analyzing it, mapping it.
I help connect people to the data sets and the skill sets and the collaborators.
I work as Tibetan Studies librarian here at Columbia University.
A common misperception about libraries is that it's just full of dead materials, and actually these are materials that are quite alive.
I almost never work with books. Everything that I do is ones and zeros. It's all digital.
Many people think that librarians are seated at our desks. I actually sometimes call myself the running librarian. Between the meetings and the reference appointments, it's actually quite an active job.
It's not just about finding a book and reading it. It's about asking a series of interesting questions.
No matter what you're learning, no matter what you're studying, it's a really great place to just come in and explore.
People are absolutely critical. They're really what sort of holds the whole system together.
If I don't know the answer, I know that I can find somebody who does know the answer.
If there isn't a tool ready to go that's exactly what you need, how can we reverse engineer what you're asking into something else that might be available?
What kind of tools are they working with? Which ones are at that cutting edge?
Librarians are really curious people. And they have such interesting perspectives on any field that you can imagine.
That's the most satisfying part of my job, is to help the students with the research.
The range alone of expertise amongst the librarians means that for most questions that faculty or students have, we have a librarian for that.
The simple truth is that librarians and the people who work in the library system are really just trying to aid the research and teaching mission in every possible way that we can.
Librarians are out here protecting climate data, and they're preserving medieval manuscripts. The work is not slowing down at all. If anything, it's just accelerating more and more.
One of the great things about having librarians and faculty and students work together is that they all bring different skills to the table.
We want to be an access point for people who need help.
Libraries are actually a really radical space. People can be transformed by what they're finding in the libraries.
We support you.
We are invested in your success.
We do our jobs with you in mind.
We are your library.
We are your library.
We are your library.